story of a piper who lived long ago. And he played all sorts of music for friends and relations and foes. At hoolies and weddings and parties, he lads, he was always the same. But he'd dance and he'd sing, and all kinds of things, recitations and musical games. We invited him out to the party. He brought us out places by chance. And we asked him to play a bit of a tune and said, no, I'll give you a bit of a dance. So we gave him a night and a whiskey and four of a bottle of stout. And we called it great tall and old. And this is the tune that came out. Was a comical bit of a tout. He'd all sorts of bellas and chanters and ribbons and pipes hanging out. And when he'd go for to squeeze them, he'd puff and he'd puff and he'd blow. He'd scream and he'd shout till the music came out, and away to the races he'd go. We invited him down to the party. He brought us out places by chance. And we asked him to play a bit of a tune and said, no, I'll give you a bit of a dance. So we gave him a nag and a whiskey and poured him a bottle of stout. We cut the great hole in the back of his pipes, and this is the tune that came out. Sets of friends and relations who travel from way overseas, who were all sorts of grandeur and splendor. She didn't really get weak at the knees. We cleared back the tables and dressers when his cousin from Russia came in. On the hookers they danced, they all took a chance and kicked their heels to begin. We invited them down to the party. He brought us all places by chance. And we asked him to play a bit of a tune. He said, no, I'll give you a bit of a dance. So we gave him a nag and a whiskey and poured him a bottle of stout. And we cut the great hole in the back of his pipes, and this is the tune that came out.
Okay, Orla.